Okay. It was nice to come back to the East Coast. You must have noticed how the East Coast changed with the influx of these oil-related people. That's what they call them. I mean, they've all changed. I was up north, away beyond Aberdeen. Oil people all over the place. I was in a hostelry. There was a small Highlander sitting on a stool, on a bar stool. In came the big American. Now, you know how shy and retiring these oil men are. Burst through the door like it was a Wild West saloon. Boom. He said, "Say, any of you guys in here, farmers?" The boy said, "Okay, I'm a farmer myself." He said, "Well, look, I got a spread back home. I kind of like to compare notes with you. How big is your ranch?" He said, "Oh, my ranch. Oh, it's a great, big, huge, colossal place. I wouldn't be surprised at what it stretches to. Oh, 4.5 acres. He said, 4.5 acres? Huh, that's a window box you got there. Back home in the States, I got this piece of land. I can jump in my car at sunup. I can drive all day. And by sundown, I haven't reached the end of my land." He said, "Okay. I used to have a bloody car like that myself." Aye. Dundee, you don't think of Dundee as an oil-related town, but we do have a little spin-off. We've got welding companies, we've got chemical companies. We've had Americans for a few years, Scandinavians. Last week, we got our very first Japanese family. I know this because my wife teaches in a primary school. She got this little Japanese boy and girl. So she decided to show off. You know what Scots are like. "Here's to us, was like us. Damn few and there are did." She said, "Now, children, who can tell me when the Battle of Hastings was and who fought there?" The Dundee kids go, "Oh, a Battle of Hastings, yeah, kid, that's right. Oh, that's easy peasy." Long time since you've heard that. They're still doing it. Little Japanese girl, "Please, miss, Battle of Hastings, 1066, King Harald." She said, "Very good. 3 days in this country. They know more about English history than you do. You should all be thoroughly ashamed." Nearer home this time, "Who can tell me when the Battle of Bannockburn was and who fought there?" "Oh, yeah, Bannockburn, that's easy, pimps. Bannockburn. Oh, it's right in the top of my tongue, day. Little Japanese boy, "Please, miss, Battle of Bannockburn, 1314, Robert the Blues." And that's no easy when you're Japanese, I'll tell you. She said, "Very good. 3 days here, they know more about Scottish history than you do. You should all be very ashamed indeed." Just then, a wee voice at the back of the class says, "Dirty Japanese swine!" She said, "Who said that?" He says, "Please, Miss Jill MacArthur, Pearl Harbor, 1941. But the great thing is how the Aberdonians have learned to cope with the influx of Americans. Didn't think it was that bad. The Aberdonians have really learned to cope with the influx of the Americans, have they not? American walking down through the streets of Aberdeen, looked over the dike. There's an Aberdonian digging the garden. He said, "Say, fellow, what's that you're doing there?" He says, "That's tutties, that. I was just digging up my tutties." He said, "That little thing is a potato? Huh. Back home in the States, we grow our potatoes, oh, 5 or 6 times that size." He says, "Aye, well, I would say you just grow your tutties on the same principles as ourselves. Just big enough to fit our mouth."